There's a meeting tonight in the Grandview School District to work on a different sort of school problem. They're not trying to cut money from their budget. They're trying to figure out a way to spend it. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney is on the story. Michael, this is a strange twist. What's up?
Something we don't see too much of, Laura, indeed. The Grandview School District has $1 million that it did not expect to have. And so they're going to have a meeting tonight here at the Grandview Central, Grandview Middle School to try and figure out what to do with the $1 million. And this game of dodgeball has something to do with it. This middle school and others in the district are roughly 40 to 60 years old. This year, voters approved a $7 million bond issue to improve things. And here at the middle school, that meant replacing many of the pipes for the heating and the air conditioning system. And the pleasant surprise, they discovered the repair bill was going to be much lower than the $2.4 million they expected.
It was recalculated that it would take about $1.4 million, so that opened up the possibility of about $1 million to assign to other projects and initiatives.
Now, school districts don't find $1 million lying around much anymore. Some of the options for the excess may include spending it to improve the technology for the students, but administrators say they already have a plan for that. Another option could be to put the money away for future repairs. Remember, many of these school buildings are aging. And then there is this idea. Use the money to install an all-weather turf at the football field, improve the bleachers, and replace the scoreboard.
We just have an opportunity to stop and consider whether we want to do this major upgrade now.
Duran says an all-weather turf field could mean more outside physical education classes. The soccer team would be able to use the field more to practice. The marching band wouldn't have to drill in the parking lot. And he says right now the grass field is only used 5 times a year for football. And he thinks Grandview's school district patrons will go for the idea.
But it seems like there's a pretty good support. I think there's a pride in our community.
Back live here at the middle school, they may get a better sense of how the community feels about this after this meeting this evening here at the Grandview Middle School, as the Grandview District tries to figure out what to do with an extra $1 million. Back to you.
Wow, impressive. Thanks, Michael. The Grandview School District has an enrollment of about 4,000 students.